Today is Saturday, August 10th, 2013. We're sailing on Lake Champlain, Hobie 21 SC. And it was a little bit of a heavy wind day. The forecast was up to 20 knots coming out of the northwest. But we got to the middle of the lake and suddenly the wind just kind of stopped and the lake calmed down. So the wind doesn't really seem to be shifting. It's just being a little more gusty and temperamental. But as you can see, it's a great day to be out sailing.